I do a bit of some origins tonight. For however long I feel like being on here for. Get myself set up properly and I should be starting in a moment. Right. Let's get to it. Right, let's get to it. Oh! Sorry. Well, I'm going the wrong way for that, aren't I?
Get out of the way!
I agree. Get out the fucking way.
How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good net, I have other jobs too. I heard there are bandits harassing people, likely with a reward already on their heads.
I know, as I'm the one who put the reward out for them. Bandits are not good for business.
Thank you.
So you're at what level they are? Anyway, it doesn't matter at the minute. Right, back I am. Let's have a look, find out where I'm going first. I don't know if I can go down here yet. Oh, it says level 5, didn't it? So let's have a look. Shift! Bye, move out my way. I shouldn't really start provoking people, should I? Gonna be getting in over my head if I do. Which is not a very good thing. Oh, I've got points available. Deary me. I should save, shouldn't I? Right, Do I have to save? I have to save checkpoints, don't I? Yeah. Is this a bandit camp I've already been to? Oh, it's this shitty hole place again. Oh, what level are they? Certainly not a level I can do.
Hold on.
Level 7. I should be able to handle them.
I haven't shot you.
So I need a bloody bow and arrow, really. No, I don't want to return yet. You're fucking a liability, man. No, you are dead. Whoops. Just gotta try and do this at the bandit camp now. Oh dear. We're both kind of picking each other, just depends who picks the most first. Which is me. It's all good. I just thought I might as well do this. Don't know how far it will set me back, but... Hopefully not too far. Yeah, because I got to do that again now. You know, talk to yourselves, first sign of madness. I say that because you're the only corpses around here. And me. You have my guts. There's that, but fuck knows what level that is. That which I know, that's which I can't find the other treasure to. Those over there are too high level for me at the minute. If I can pull off a few more successful kills, I should be level 10. Which is good. Maybe with that pulling off a few extra kills, I can be level 10. I got one. Have I got anything that can... So I'm fucking caught on fire. Where the fuck did you go? Oh good, I got some ammo from a bow. I got another bow. Whatever, but... Well, I can't do these levels, not at that level. I don't have vents anyway. I don't usually bother with events, but this bandit camp business will get me some experience. You might be saying, well, get on your horse, get on your horse, but I prefer not to. Not just on this game, unless I prefer to do these open world games if I can. Sometimes you have to be on your horse, but... Best in those circumstances, get rid of the bow and arrow people first. But I thought I could blunder in there, so I didn't think it through quite as much as I probably could have done.
What?
I'll kill you!
I'll kill you first! One good thing, they got poison. And poison the fuckers.
That wind. Sandstorm coming.
Be careful of the fucking fire here.
You fight like a Spartan.
The dead bodies all over the place, look. I wonder who's responsible for that.
Attention here.
How am I gonna kill him if I don't draw attention?
Hey, hold on.
What is that?
can hit you too.
This is what Reda asked me to do. I should return to you.
Can't be bothered to walk all that way. So we ain't going to.
Watch out! Coming through! Yeah.
Out of the way!
Ah, it's all up there. Right, no. I'm going to attempt. It's all too much trouble, I'll just go to the main quest. But I can't remember what level they were here. Don't like night time. I don't need to be in this fucking water, do I? probably still too much for me to do, but... Still got skulls above their heads or whatever, which means I'm not equipped to deal with them yet. So if I'm not equipped to deal with them, the chances are I'm not going to be equipped to deal with these others either. At least a level 12, but I have a bit more confidence I can do these. Or maybe not. Level 13. No, not yet. They're friendly. Well, I didn't expect them to be friendly, I just weren't sure how strong they were. What's here? I thought I recognised the place. I thought, hang on a minute, I've been here. I'm a little bit far away, aren't I? If I can get here, whatever this is, and get up to that one. Let's go back down there and see if there's anything else I can loot. This is where I need to be heading then, up there. And so that fast travel point there. That waypoint, that's it. Can I play chicken with this boat? Probably not. I mean, just because there's level 13, level 31, just because there's high level quests there, don't necessarily mean that I can't go there. Do it. It don't necessarily mean that I can't go there. They're not happy with me going across the shipping lanes, are they? Oh well, diddums. Diddums.
back. Yeah.
Get out of my way. Thank you. These shipwrecks aren't too bad, are they? Got to go to the toilet. I shall be back. I'll be back. Right. Apologies about that. I am back. Yeah. What if I just randomly go on the bottom of the ocean if there's anything? Bottom of the sea even. Nah. Bugger all. Worth a look. Well, I didn't do the checkpoint, did I? So I've got to climb up there again. I didn't do the waypoint properly. That's better. Synchronization complete. Well, that wasn't even a proper bloody thingy jump. But luckily I landed in the water anyway. That wasn't a leap of faith, that's what I'm trying to say.
Shoot me soon!
Hope you were saying thank you. What the fuck? Where the fuck is it then? Again, where? Okay, I ain't getting the treasure from there ever. Cause fuck knows what it is. Right. I'm not arsing around wasting time over there anymore. Forgive me for that, but I just had to make sure I was going in the right direction.
should be seen in this area.
It must be underwater. It's the only thing I can think of. Has to be. Nowhere else for it to be. You know what? Let's just move on. We can always come back to these places, can't we? Treasure here. I think it's just probably safer just to move on. Let's get out of the fucking water.
Should be cautious around here.
Death for you. Run one at the chance. Got him lined up.
Well, I can make the shot.
Level 20? I don't think so. Level 10? Possibly. So I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll head back down this way.
Thank you. team in sight!
None of that's any better, is it? What about shields? Nope. Shield's shittier as well. Piss off! Fuck off!
Coming for you, Aya.
Kiryu?
Now what? Bugger all, that's what. I just saw the temperature on my phone. Winter is here. It's down here, but it's no better, is it? That ain't no fucking good. What about here? Another one synchronized. Very good.
great Serapis. Are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer. Accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the keep. Arsenal nearest the library.
And you, priest.
Get out of my way!
What are you playing, huh?
I should not be seen in this area.
You! Yeah, big guy. You have got the look of a man.
Stop you! Right there!
I get the impression I wasn't supposed to be fighting all those guards.
Stay there, you.
I should be cautious around here.
Your time has come.
Be an attack on sight here.
Hey!
Hey, what?
Hey, keep your weapon.
Hey, caught us!
Lighting the brazier!
Going to pay.
am I supposed to do? Single-handedly attack the whole town? The whole city? Sorry, horse. Hey now.
Wait a sec. You will pay, corpse.
Hey, wait.
Time is up. Die.
Don't tell me I've got to do all that fucker again now. At least you keep your experience, but that's not the point, is it?
Thank you.
and fucking most of them cleared out. Then I went and died. If I must do them again, I've got to be able to get away from them. You know, it's handy that I poison them with this weapon. G'day, sir. G'day, g'day, g'day.
Halt! Stay there, you!
They will attack on sight here.
Die, idiot!
Gotta be careful.
On the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Magi!
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
Hmm.
Mind out of the way, I'm carrying an injured man here. Where's the fucking priest?
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You will clear my name.
This man is a thief.
He is thief. He claims to not have stolen a thing. The famous therapist is priest.
No.
Head back down here for now.
Thank you.
Stop right
Stop
there.
You. Right there.
This area is off limits.
Alert! Get over here!
Your life ends now. Stop. You will pay for this.
I was gonna say, just hurry the fuck up and die. Preferably before you kill me. Haven't finished here yet, so I need to come back.
Hey, what? There!
I need the big loot. Nothing here.
Πολέμου κρύξαστε. Πού έντατε.
Thank you.
Ah! I'm bloody killing myself. Well, here's one of them. I'll find the other one now. And here's the other one. Not brilliant items, but below what I need. But what I'm saying. But the experience is always good. Go back here so I can get a clean start of where I need to go. Thank you. Nothing any good there. Shield. Same scenario. Pretty much the same everywhere. Actually,
Δόξα της Θεής, δε τέλεστε επιτέλους.
Ιδιώτη, όραν που λίμι τη μηχανές δεν είναι αξενεύθεις.
Yeah. That was close. Almost did myself in. Okay. We're going to see here.
stay with me.
I see you.
Look, this one has a medkit back. A dead breed should stay dead.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Look at that.
No color for a lion.
This man is a thief!
Peace, Theon.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is an answer, priest. Extortion.
Okay.
I feel Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Well, I'll be level 12 soon. See, I just go the direct route. Let's sort this out for... piss off!
I wish to serve Seraphis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Seraphis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylactai. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
I still gotta do that now. Here we go. Sorry, but just piss off out of my way. That's easy then, isn't it? I've got no quarrel with you people, but I also have no love for you people either, so just stay out of my way. Oh, fucking hell. Shit. I just think got reverse gear. Oh. I'm a shit driver, I warn you. I'm really not very good at driving this summer. Shit, I'm stuck. Fucking hell.
Ah.
No, I'm not failing any quests. Gotta admit, that was rather funny though. After me.
I will deal with this door.
Shit, I'm attacking civilians. That was a bit of a friendly mess, wasn't it? I'll stop soon anyway. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where's this fucking cart? Well, he fell over rather swiftly that time, didn't he? No! Well, some of that, shall we? I might get on a horse in a minute. Go after him that way.
Amelias.
From Serapis. You guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use. This food will serve the people well.
Wait a minute.
Worms, thank you.
Worms, thank you too, my friends. Actually, we're not failing on that. Not failing on that.
I should be cautious around here.
Bombs, kill it!
You're okay, I'm not gonna bother you, guys. I said I'm not gonna bother you! I'd save my... Oh,
you
Hey!
One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
Morias Paraskevasma da Tudaresti.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, not quite, no, thought I was gonna be dead.
Oui, va que mano, nous est-ce que I wrote this.
All right. I find I am Mongoli. These are the scores.
No, 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 it's inside, isn't it?
Tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. I am here to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend. Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all. Fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there! Have a look.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it.
I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribes' office.
Christ.
Spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios. And silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneo when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love.
Hi, how you doing? Okay. Good luck. I stream on Twitch and I have YouTube, but I just upload my streams. What I stream, I upload the videos to YouTube usually. I used to stream on YouTube, but I think Twitch is better for streaming on. Do you stream on Twitch as well?
What's...
Are you already following me? I have a whole 17 followers, but I appreciate every one of you. I just stream basically what I play. I don't consider myself a professional streamer or anything, but yeah, thanks for that. But I do appreciate what follows I get, if you want to sit and watch me. Where are you from? How did you find my streams? What game was I playing? What made you follow me when you first started following me? I'm not paying attention here, hang on. I have the first Assassin's Creed on my computer, on my PC. I have Assassin's Creed 3. I have Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And I have this. And I have Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And I haven't actually finished any of them, but the first one I've played most of. I quite like them. I'm not so sure about Assassin's Creed 3, though. I do play it, but I don't like that as much. I need to get my bearings here. No, I don't want to be going that way.
Come to trade then.
Let's sell some of this shit. Yeah, history, it is interesting, the historic games. I have loads of stuff, and you'll see on here I stream anything from really old stuff to new stuff to, you know, yeah, I'll probably come back on tomorrow and I'll be playing something completely different. That's why I've got all these games and I haven't finished any of them, because but I don't mind doing that. I just play them if I get to finish some of them. Something like this I'll probably finish because I can get really into it, but a lot of the games I've got I'll probably never finish, but I just play what I can of them and enjoy it. Yeah, basically I do. I've been playing games for years, but I've recently started streaming. So what I'll do is I'll pick a game I want to play. Rather than say, oh, I'm going to stream tonight, I'll say, I'm going to play this tonight. Oh, I'll stream it while I'm playing it. And sometimes you'll see me doing things, and sometimes you'll see me just wandering around aimlessly. Depends on what I'm playing. But I'm wandering a bit today because I'm actually going to stop in a bit. It's getting late. So I've pretty much done all I want to do tonight. Do you mind me asking about how old you are? You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. About roughly how old you are. 20s, 30s, teens, 40s, 50s. The reason I ask is to just give me a kind of idea, maybe, of what kind of games you've been familiar with, what you grew up with, maybe. Oh. I'm quite a lot older than that. I've been around a while. It's actually my birthday next week. Cool.
Lux, see a lovely Creo here, Master.
Oroka,
the Sophalmis guard, via Nea Neoki.
Thanks for thank you. Anyway, it's 12:30 here at the moment. 12:30 at night, so I'm gonna go because I'm getting a bit tired. But thanks for coming by, you and the five other people who are here, and I should be back on sometime tomorrow. Okay. Alright then I shall see you all whenever. Thanks again for watching and good night.
Thank you. What were you playing?